Probably hiding because he thinks you're mad at him.
For God's sake, Chelsea, the cat doesn't think anything except maybe, fish, I'll eat it. Or, sand, I'll crap in it.
You're wrong. He's very intelligent and very intuitive. He knows you resent him living here.
Well, thank you, Chelsea, but I can defend myself.
I was talking about my cat.
Oh, I'm sorry. Fish. Yum.